In front of me is Samsung Galaxy A55, and today I would like to show you how you can switch on or off auto rotation. All you need to do is open Tab menu and look for Gray Portrait shortcut or White Auto Rotate one. As you can see, Portrait is over here. So when I click, it turns white and says auto rotate. That means that auto rotation is on. To switch it off, click on auto rotate tile and wait for it to say portrait. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!